Today it's me, your boy Harry. So today I'm just going to play a bit of Minecraft for you guys. If you want to hear what I've been doing on it. So basically, I'm just going to make a really good base for you guys on creators. So this might get a little bit where am I? Oh yeah, I'm at the Nether. Why am I in here? For last time I was in the normal world. But I just saw a gas bum hole. That's gross. Oh my gosh. Kill him. Kill him. I'm not scared. I'm gonna do scare. Oh my gosh, gas. Shut up, gas. Gas. You're an idiot, gas. Why can't the gas just shut up? Oh my gosh. I'm gonna get him, guys. I'm gonna finish at the end of Twisted Wizards 2 one day. Basically, last time I've done that Stickman Adventure video, it's called Draw a Stickman Epic Adventure, and it's so awesome. Ah, he's stuck in the lava. Oh, that's a horrible move when he dies. Oh my gosh. Oh, I just smash some blocks. I never knew because I was trying to smash lava. It's not possible in Minecraft to smash lava. You can only make it turn into obsidian. Or you can make it turn into stone. Or you can just put blocks on it and then make it go away. That's like really awesome, but in the Nether I'm just hanging around. And I'm gonna have an adventure. This video is gonna be called Nether Adventure. Oh, that's a lava. Oh, found some quartz. I found some candy quarter. Well, that's okay. Let's just get into this hiding spot so people can't see me. Okay. How much of a minute shall we hide here for? Well, let's hide here for 3 seconds. 1, 2, 3, go. Some people wouldn't ignore me for 3 seconds. Well, that's kind of a bit nerdy for me to say. And I'm kind of being like a nerd right now. So basically, I've just got to kill so much gas. So I'm gonna have to
see
whatever I can do. So I'll see you later because I have to have my breakfast.